students, here a problem has been given. Form the partial differential equation by eliminating a comma b comma c from x squared by a squared plus y squared by b squared plus z squared by c squared is equal to 1. Here we have to eliminate three arbitrary constants. Let us proceed the problem as usual, differentiating the given equation number 1 with respect to x and y. We get, first let us differentiate with respect to x, and differentiating the given equation with respect to x, the first term is x squared by a squared. In this, 1 by a squared is a constant, and differentiation of x squared is 2x plus y squared by b squared, the next term. When we are differentiating with respect to x, all other variables are treated as constants. Y squared is a constant, b squared is a constant, so the differentiation of y squared by b squared is 0. And the third term, z has come. Z is a function of x comma y. Now z squared by c squared, in this 1 by c squared is a constant, and differentiating z squared, first differentiate z squared, it is 2 into z. Now we are differentiating with respect to x, and differentiate z once again, it is dou z by dou x. It will be written as per notation into p. So the right hand side, the differentiation of 1 is equal to 0, and let you reduce this equation as 2x by a squared plus 2zp by c squared is equal to 0. Next, differentiating with respect to y, look into the first term, it is x squared by a squared. X squared is treated as a constant when the equation is differentiated with respect to y. So the differentiation of the first term, x squared by a squared, is 0. The differentiation of y squared by b squared, in this 1 by b squared is a constant. Differentiation of y squared with 2y is 2y, plus the third term is z squared by c squared. In this, 1 by c squared is a constant. The differentiation of z squared is, first differentiate z squared, it is 2 into z. Now we are differentiating z with respect to y. So differentiating z once again with respect to y, it is q is equal to 0. This will be written as equation 2y by b squared plus 2zq by c squared is equal to 0, and this be equation number 2, and this be equation number 3. Now differentiate 2 with respect to x. Again, the first term is 2x by a squared. In this, 2 by a squared is a constant, and differentiation of x is 1. And in the second term, 2zb by c squared, in this 2 by c squared is a constant, and now z into p is of the form uv model. First, the differentiation u into the differentiation of v, u is here z, the differentiation of v is the differentiation of p that is dou z by dou x. When you differentiate dou z by dou x once again, it is dou squared z by dou x squared. Dou squared z by dou x squared. And next is v into differentiation of u. V is p here, and differentiation of u, u is z here. When you differentiate z with respect to x, it is p, that is dou z by dou x. This can be written as 2 by a squared, 2 by a squared plus 2 by c squared, 2 by c squared into z into dou squared z by dou x squared, dou squared z by dou x squared. Plus p squared is equal to 0, and dividing throughout 2, the 2 gets cancelled, and this equation, let it be multiplied by c squared, and let this equation number 3 1, and you multiply throughout 3 1 by c squared, and the terms will become, this will become c squared by a squared and c squared will get cancelled, plus z into dou squared z by dou x squared plus p is equal to 0. And from 2, we can get from 2, and this be equation number 4, from 2 we get x by a squared is equal to minus 2 into zp divided by c squared, and dividing throughout by 2, 2 gets cancelled, cross multiplying c, it is c squared by a squared is equal to minus z minus z by x, x is moved to the right hand side, into p. Let this be equation number 5. Now substituting 5 in 4, substitute 5 in 4, instead of c squared by a squared in 4, we can substitute minus z by x into p plus p squared is written as dou z by dou x the whole square, and z into dou squared z by dou x square. Is equal to 0. The equation is rearranged as minus z into dou z by dou x plus the x is, you multiply the equation throughout the x, it is becoming plus x into dou square dou by dou x the whole square plus zx into dou square z by dou x square. So this is the required partial differential equation. And in the final step, while you are substituting 5 in 4, first you multiply the equation throughout by x, and then the equation will become like this. Z into minus z into dou z by dou x plus x into dou by dou z the whole square plus zx into dou square z by dou x square, which is the required partial differential equation.